It is India's crypto moment. With over 10 crore investors in digital currency, India, in fact, has the highest cryptocurrency users in the world. Could crypto become currency in India soon? A legal framework to regulate and govern the booming cryptocurrency investment market in India may see the light of day by February. Business Today TV first broke this news about 3 weeks ago, and since then things are moving fast, and Finance Ministry sources say the bill may be tabled in the winter session of Parliament and may become law by the time budget is presented in February.
Ten crore investors, 8,000 crore rupees invested. That's how much is loaded on the crypto bandwagon in India. Even though the wagon is traveling a road that is yet to be mapped out. But there's good news for the millions who want a regulatory shield before investing in crypto. Business Today TV reported in October that cryptos could be a legal asset class in a few months. A clear departure from an earlier approach which proposed a complete ban on cryptocurrencies. Sources say the government is likely to opt for regulating cryptocurrencies just as it does with commodities, with a tax on all transactions and gains.
From our side, we are very clear that we are not shutting all options off. We will allow a certain amount of a window for people to use, so that experiments in the blockchain, the Bitcoin or whatever you may want to call it, the cryptocurrency experiments and fintech, which depend on such experiments, will have that window available for them. We are not going to shut it off all. But yet, what kind of a formulation, even for a crypto, will have to be the content of the cabinet note, which will get ready soon.
There is reportedly a feeling in the government that instead of fighting technology, it's better to regulate and ensure investors are not hurt. This change has come about over the past several months, with the government treading cautiously on this matter. The biggest hurdle to cryptocurrencies till now was the banning of cryptocurrency and regulation of official digital currency bill proposed in 2019. This bill has been quietly scrapped. Meanwhile, after Business Today TV broke the news on regulation, crypto exchanges and intermediaries have gone on a publicity overdrive. Top stars are being roped in, with ad spend zooming to attract investors to the new investment opportunity. Money is also pouring into non-fungible tokens, with Amitabh Bachchan's recent NFT auction garnering around 7 crore rupees. The latest gold rush has sparked fears, with even the RSS Supremo addressing the issue in his annual Dashera address.
Bitcoin jaisi currency hai, kis rashtra ka, kis niyam ka, us par niyantran hai, mujhe nahi pata. Ek sparda khadi ho rahi hai. इन सब बातों को नियंत्रित करना, समाज के हित में चलाना, ड्रग्स जैसे व्यसनों का पूर्ण निराश हो इसका प्रयास करना, ये शासन को करना चाहिए, करना पड़ेगा.
Well, with India being an emerging and most growing market for investments in cryptocurrency, any legislation that's going to be drafted by Finance Ministry, Government of India, is going to leave its mark worldwide. Karishma Sudani, India Today, New Delhi.